Christmas from the Watkins family. Shout out to my fiance Taylor. My little son, Nasha Boo. Look at shirt.
Hey, Nasha Boo.
He got his name on his shirt.
Yeah.
Shout out to Auntie Lisa.
Don't start fussing.
We'll see. But we do apologize, man. The month of December has been up and down, bro. We got a lot for you guys to update on. Dang.
We got a lot to update you.
A lot to update. Yeah, we do. Stay at home, mama.
Oh, yeah.
Stay at home, mama. She forgot that. But yeah, man, we wanted to wish you guys a Merry Christmas. So, as you guys know, we bought a house this year. So, we are doing...
No, Julia.
Don't cry, little bud. We are doing Christmas at our house this year. So, my parents, Taylor's parents... My brother, Dami, and my brother's kids are coming by, so we're all gonna do that. We have a ton of gifts. Like, what do you guys see?
Literally,
our whole living room is almost covered with gifts.
And I'm pretty sure the offer Nash.
Yeah, offer Nash and the babies.
And the babies, Elio, right?
We'll probably get a couple gifts. Taylor and I did our little gift exchange this morning.
He still has one more, but he knows what he's already.
One more.
Yeah, under the tree.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so we did that this morning, so we're pretty solid right now.
It's okay.
We matching. Hey.
Family jammies. Let me pull my shirt on. Nash ain't having it right now.
But yeah, man, we wanted to give you guys a pretty much update of what's going on. So today we're going to just be having Christmas here at the crib. So, we have a special surprise for the family today.
Yes.
Today.
So stay tuned.
So stay tuned. Yeah, so it's going to be a good one. And I think you guys are going to love it too. I'm not going to ruin the surprise, but I could probably say a little hint. That's all you guys get. That's all you guys get. Just a little look. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't catch it, you ain't catch it. That is what it is. Yeah, we did matching outfits today.
Yeah, he been talking. He turned 3 months yesterday.
Yeah, since he turned 3 months, he literally been
making all the
like that.
Well, he fussing right now, but when he's happy, he's actually talking.
Ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Yeah.
So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said earlier, we do apologize. The month of December has been crazy, but we will be posting back January 2022. We gonna get back right, y'all. So stay tuned. Big bro back in the building.
About to get litty. Y'all know the vibes. That ass though, bro. You gotta get me on here one time when I'm actually sober.
Yeah, that's gonna be about 5 minutes. Cause he just asked me, this is a drink I made. It's called the Watkins Apple. Oh, that's because Colin. I gotta call him back. The Watkins Apple Margarita. Shout out to Donnie, he sent me this recipe. I just gave Marcus his drink, right? He said, it can't be no alcohol in here.
Can't be.
I poured the big bottle of Teremana in there, big tequila.
Don't taste like no alcohol in there. But yeah, I want to talk to y'all while I'm sober, and I'm not slurring my words.
You gotta make up for last video. Cause the last time we made a video, you was on that one. I ain't made one all month.
And I was loaded.
Facts. Elio! Bring Elio over here. Come here, Elio. Yeah, Elio. Yeah. What's up, dude?
Yeah.
What's up? You gonna say hi? Look.
Say hi.
Say hi,
my book.
Say hi. You shy? Say Merry Christmas.
Oh, he's smiling.
Say Merry Christmas. man Kimmy.
Good job, buddy.
Okay, y'all ready? Okay, Father God, we just want to thank and praise you for this day that you have blessed us to see. We want to thank and praise you for coming together as a family. We want to thank and praise you for the feast that you have provided for us. We are so grateful, God, that we are here. There are so many people that aren't here, but we are, and we're thankful for that. Continue to bless everyone in Jesus' holy name, and bless those that have prepared the food, each and every one of them, and keep them. Cover us all with the blood of thy son, Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Let's eat.
Got some dressing, got some mac and cheese, got some mad beans. Some green bean, gravy, mashed potatoes, candy yams, ham, some bull. It's like, nah, that's sangria. We got some cornbread that the lovely Dami made for us. Best cornbread in the city. Got some rolls. We got some chicken. And that's it. We're going to open gifts here pretty soon.
Hey guys, we're about to pass out the gifts now. Did you show them all the gifts we have? So we're going to start with the kids.
You got a mic on here, I don't care.
Because those are the fun ones.
All the kids. And then you a kid, not me. That's the kid. That's the other kid over there. Ellie, yo!
He about to spit it.
And then Harlem is the other kid. Marcus, you a kid?
Yep.
All right, Marcus a kid too, y'all.
Diamond getting
it every time. Oh, yeah. Legend and
Chris. He's having babies.
They got their gifts already.
Where are the kids' gifts? I
feel
like it's all adults.
You're
going to
have to be in
the room.
Okay,
all right.
Okay, this is for Nash.
Nashable.
Now, this one is Nash's gift.
Nathan,
you know it's for you.
You knew it was for you.
This is from Gigi and William. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's for the car, so he can have something to do.
So it's like when his little feet hit it, it makes noise.
That's Nashville.
he's bored.
Right. Okay. Not
Elio.
Impressed.
Elio, oh, he wants to
okay.
Elio want to sit
Let's
down
see
with Tanya.
We got one for you, Elio.
Cute. Elio, you got presents?
We got
He's like, I got a phone. I don't care about nothing else.
Elio.
Legend. Go cage up.
Hold on, here's one for Legend.
Legend?
Yeah.
Legend, you got a gift, my boy?
Again from
G. Alright, let's just sit right there. It's so good.
And William.
Legend, look. It's so good.
What you got, Legend? I know.
Maybe got a couple gifts today.
Oh, what's this?
It's a
video. Ah.
Ooh.
Look, Legend.
Oh, yeah, Legend. That's a cooling pad.
We gotta keep you cool.
You gonna say thank you? Oh. Oh, no.
Oh.
Okay. He not going
not
for it.
Either.
What was Elio doing?
Elio said, I'm doing.
Elio, stop hitting my dog. Yeah, stop hitting my dog.
He said, stop I'm petting him.
All right, come on. Come up here.
These are like the me and Keith.
We're Nashables gifts.
Those are all anything or for Nash.
Oh,
with,
yeah.
Baby Yoda.
It was good. It was good.
I'm trying to find one for like Harlem.
Harlem should be over there.
Thank you.
To the right.
Okay.
Like right down. Right. Yeah, that's several.
Oh, hold on. Here's one.
Here, Harlan.
Oh,
no. Oh, Harlan. Big boss.
Us.
It's us.
This is us.
It's that movie Us.
And the rest of your presents are at the house, Harlan. I only brought like one
few. Oh, yeah.
But you have presents everywhere.
Yeah, we're going to bring all those kids. It was too
much.
Oh, I see a smile.
There you go.
That's how you open a present.
She's trying to be all sweet.
Right, show us
what you is it, Harla?
Oh.
Is there a doll in
there?
Y'all's all on my lap, y'all. So I'm sorry for the footage.
We should have got a transfer.
Give it to me. I'll put it over here.
Yeah.
Pass it through.
There we go.
Elio, you gotta pet him, not hit him. All right, who is that from?
Me and you.
Uh-oh.
All right, just tear it open.
That's right, just rip that paper.
Rip it open.
I can't really tell if it's in.
Just rip all that paper off.
Oh, my
God. Watch out, Boozy.
Hurry up.
Do you know what it is yet? Oh. I know who picked that out.
So you get your feet done.
Get the nails on.
Oh my God.
I love it.
Oh, that is too cute.
What is it?
It's Nashville.
I told you.
This is what you're
doing. Nashville.
Hang on, Taylor. Hang on.
That is so cute.
He just ate that.
That is adorable. I want some of those.
Hey, I'm about to wear them to work on Monday.
These are so cute.
Thank you, Dom. Meet them fire.
I told you.
That's so funny. I saw that ad on Instagram like 2 days ago.
Oh, yeah. He's lit. Thank you.
Yes.
All right. Another one for Nash, BGG.
It's a savings account. That's what we need.
All right, Nashville, you see this now.
All right.
If you get on scholarship, this might be your car money.
Right, or a house.
There you go.
Every month, I'll have money deposited in, and people can gift money into it.
Right.
That's nice.
So,
all right, National.
I was like taking it out to
what did he get?
He got college fund.
He got what?
A college fund.
Oh, I started his college fund.
Oh, I'm sorry. He felt me not holding him. I'm
sorry. I didn't want to go to college.
You did the wrapping, Mom.
It's ready.
Yes, Mom, you did the wrapping, or Dad did this? Mom,
I don't rap. No.
Your Dad did this rapping?
You're like, you're right, huh?
You said you don't rap.
These some Jordans. Iced coffee. Oh, yeah. We can do iced coffee. Do I gotta buy the stuff for it?
I'll buy the stuff because I don't know what came in and I just opened it.
Oh, you can make it at home.
Yeah, it has the
tumbler?
Tumbler, sorry.
Oh yeah, that's fine. Our countertop ought to be full.
I know. This is for you.
Me?
From William
Henry. Uh-huh. We know how to shop.
Back to back. From William and Claire Burr.
Oh, I like that's this stranger. Right. You can do it on either side.
I know. I think you had that, right? Yes, sir. Hello.
You got open.
Yes, sir.
Oh, who got you those?
These are ones I wanted from the mall.
Oh, no.
You got him, those healers.
No, Miss Teresa Williams.
Taylor's like, get them now.
Hello. Yes, sir. Thank you so much.
I hope you
much.
Have a
great
time.
It's for the parents.
Oh, yeah, it's for the parents. This is for the mom. Parents. You got to get over here.
It better not be ever pregnant again.
Mom.
It's an appreciation.
Yeah, appreciation.
It's just not a we're pregnant again.
It's an appreciation.
Okay. This is for this? All of us?
All of y'all. So okay. Y'all can take turns opening, whatever y'all want to do.
Okay. So... I'll open one side. You open one.
See, I can get them open.
All right. William, you open the bottom.
He can just take the whole thing off.
Okay. And then we'll let Bit Keith finish.
Bubba. I'm going to throw everything away.
That's true.
It worked out right.
No. Okay. I'm very curious to see what this is.
Open it from the top. No, you can just take. From the other side. Other side. Other side. Big side. Yeah.
Okay. How do you do it? Just push it?
Okay.
Gucci. Uh-uh. Y'all Gucci.
Okay.
Y'all open that.
This is a sock box. Uh-oh.
Wow.
You all are pregnant again. Seriously?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Wow.
You all are, see, I called it, didn't I? Didn't I call it? Tell me you're kidding. Tell me you're kidding.
I told you we did not want any Irish twins.
Tell me you are kidding.
Round two.
When are you due?
In the wedding?
2 weeks ago.
When are you due? When are you due?
Here, Mom.
give it
forget
the cue.
Forget this mess.
give me three more bottles.
I don't even know what to say right now.
Wow.
Well, I say congrats.
Thank you.
Please, can we have that chocolate?
No.
Y'all gonna be fine.
Y'all gonna be fair, but... We got a wedding. We have a wedding.
No, you gotta go dress shopping again.
Welcome to the 2 kids club. What happened to the 2 year span?
That was more like 2 months now.
Yeah, on a cold night, all the plans change.
Open that bottle, Marcus.
Do it.
Congratulations, you guys. Y'all, long as y'all, I'm gonna cry, but y'all doing it while I'm still young and I can enjoy them. I knew what I said. Didn't I tell you, Charles? I don't have no Irish twins up in here. Fertile Myrtle.
Nashville, you gonna have a brother, sister.
No, it'll be a girl.
That'll be a
good one. Look at your
dad. I'm kind of with you right now.
I don't know what to say.
I'm here.
Amen. Hey, you know what to say. He said, dad.
You know, two in diapers.
I gotta take all this in.
Merry Christmas!
Oh, Merry Christmas.
I know, right?
Do I know my daughter?
Keith had already hinted to me.
No, I didn't.
Oh, really? Yes, he did. No. This is what you said, though, but she didn't know at that time. You spoke it, Keith. When I kept Nash that night overnight, you said, Mom, we gonna have another one tonight.
That was last week.
Yes, but when did you know?
2 weeks ago.
Yeah. So you were playing,
so you found out 2 weeks ago?
You held it for 2 weeks. Did you cry?
Yeah. It's a lot.
It's a blessing, though.
One time said you wanted twins. Won't much. Have to buy anything else.
You don't. You just pass it down.
Look.
Oh, okay.
I know that I wanted to be a grandmama, but gosh.
Back to back.
I got to digest all that. Because you know I'm thinking,
what the heck is this?
You missed Dad's face. No, he ain't said nothing.
Well, Nashville, you're going to have a brother, sister.
I'm about a year.
Now you just start over from scratch.
From scratch.
What are you doing?
Elio.
No, seriously.
He having a good time.
What are you doing over there?
The same thing, and they had told her she couldn't even have kids. But hers was even closer.
You're going to be a big brother?
Before she could even go back for the checkup, she was pregnant. So
I'm not ready to be a big brother.
Keith at church. That's what happened to them.
We might have a little sister coming.
His face went like this. He was like, heck no. Keith, his Nash face was like this. He said no.
Marcus said, let's drink.
And I'll the top to left. No more drinking again.
I know.
Wait a minute. He said, y'all clean up at the yacht. Okay, Clarity, we get to do this again.
We ain't having no elaborate baby shower.
I hadn't gotten over.
That's yours. I forgot.
You just got your body back.
It'll bounce back.
I'm happy with you guys.
I'm really
close together, so congratulations.
I just want to know what we're going to do about the wedding.
She just got pregnant. That's it.
But we got a dress.
Okay, but if you just found out, so that means you got pregnant this month or November.
I think I'm taking this one better than the first one.
November or December?
So January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August.
So wait a minute. So that means another September baby.
Oh, yeah. It would be September.
Ooh, wait.
I'm sorry.
Well, maybe the birthdays will be close enough together.
Yeah.
They're going to celebrate together. Look, I'm going to tell you. I wish.
I wish her birthday was on Christmas.
It would be great.
Nine months.
Congratulations,
brother.
January, February, March, April.
You got hella kids, boy.
June, July, August, September.
Oh, you're charging this.
It's just the top part.
It's not on?
No, it's charging. It's the light. The light went dead. So we had to...
You all are going to have to start in the month of December, you all just need to sleep in separate beds.
Taylor, I have told you to use the aspirin method.
Aspirin?
You put an aspirin between your knees and hold it.
Forever.
Tommy's face
did
was
you,
like,
did
what?
Did you get it?
They said the aspirin method, you put a little aspirin.
For a wedding.
Don't do that.
But you have to give me my props. I took a good
Good job, babe.
I had to get all the reactions before we said it.
Did you not put that on YouTube?
2 years, bro. 2 years. We got 2 years.
Wait a minute. Where you at? I want to see some birth control pills right now.
You ain't see. She was drinking a margarita earlier.
That don't mean nothing.
If she knew she was pregnant, it was slow. Bro, legend is outside.
Look. Say that. Legend. Look, see, that stuff ain't funny, Mama. Because I could see it. I was just like,
yeah,
wedding.
I got that
again
because
some vitamin D.
Harlan wants to get in the video.
Hi.
Say what's up, Harlan.
Like and subscribe.
Like us, yeah. Hey, yeah. She on it. She said like and subscribe
and comment.
But we appreciate y'all watching this video.
And hit the notification bell so you don't miss any videos out.
Oh yeah, she on it, Harlan.
Say it again.
What'd you say, Harlan?
Hit the notification bell so you don't miss any videos out.
Yeah, hit the notification bell so you know what time the video coming out. See, Harlan on it. Harlan, how old you turning?
8.
When your birthday?
January 1st.
So Harlan be 8 on January 1st. So she gonna have a YouTube starting in. So make sure y'all follow her.
What's your YouTube name?
Huh?
What's your YouTube name?
I don't know.
You don't know yet?
Elio's awake.
What's gonna be your YouTube name?
I don't know yet. Yeah, he
crying.
He just woke up.
Oh, Elio just woke up.
I hear my son.
Yeah, you can barely hear him through these walls, but too.
Alright, but listen, man, we appreciate y'all watching this video. I'm a little lit, but it's all good. So, Taylor over here being big mommy mode. Harlan, get off. They gotta see us.
Nash keep having nightmares.
Nash is having nightmares, so we about to go to sleep. But, like I said, I appreciate y'all watching this video. Please like this video. Subscribe to our channel. And give us some comments, man. I know we missed out on December's videos. But this video was a banger, man. This video had our parents going crazy.
She talked too much. Bye, y'all. We'll see y'all in the next video. You do. Every time.
All right, y'all. I'm out.